Thank you for joining us tonight, folks. We have an amazing night ahead of us.
Yeah, and we're just moments away from tonight's opening match. I can't wait. This is absolutely fantastic. Ow!
A brutal drop. Situations like this push competitors to the limit.
Yeah, and I think he's almost to their limit.
A T-bone suplex, one of the most punishing moves in the sport.
Yeah, ever been driving your car and get T-boned? Hurts just like that.
Nikki Bella stumbling some here. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Pretty about that.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
Three.
Four. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Five.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
She's starting to sweat a bit.
Seven.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
I don't know about you two, but I'd be a whole heck of a lot more comfortable if she kept the action inside the ring.
Man, Brie Bella, what offense.
She's on the defensive now. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Look at Brie Bella go here, Cole.
Starting to stumble a bit. Her opponent clearly has her number here.
Come on, I'm not the least bit worried about her here. She can come back from this.
With an ego like this, you better be able to back it up.
I guess we'll find out if that's the case here tonight.
Whoa! Don't get up! Oh, I think Brie Bella's trying to end it here.
Yes, Lord!
Better tap.
This is not the position you want to be in.
She wills her way out.
continues, it's harder and harder to catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out.
Wait a minute! That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Look at this. She's so dangerous. Chest down.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, wait, nice reversal.
How can Bree get back into this, King? You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
Well, she's certainly not in a great spot, but I'm not prepared to declare
cover here. Showing something different here tonight.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
And there's a tag.
Slowly back to her feet.
And what a reversal from Brie Bella. Her chest been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not going to touch that line with a 10-foot pole.
She had that move in her repertoire. Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around. She's going after the chest now.
Are you watching this, Michael Cole? I mean, Nikki's just a force in that ring. Oh, boy, do I love this. And I got the best seat in the house.
Showing something different here tonight.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
What a reversal! Wow, is she ready to go?
And that punch lands hard.
If Nikki Bella wants a shot at winning this match, she must get herself out of the trouble she's in right now.
Here we go.
Wrapping the leg, setting up the octopus hold.
This is such a painful hold.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Nikki Bella looking for victory here. She was looking for a date for dinner instead.
We got a cover. And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. She's looking a little unsteady. At this point, it's fair to wonder how much more she has to give here tonight.
Look at her. You can actually see her confidence level starting to wane.
Boy, if she was looking for a fight, she sure as heck found one.
And there's the reversal.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
And the ref sees the tag.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
We got a cover.
And it's Brie Bella executing the reversal.
Reversal.
And what a reversal from Brie Bella.
This match has taken so much out of her. There's not a diva on the roster that can come back from this.
I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
Wow, those finishers she used earlier seem to have had little effect.
Totally agree. And it's time for her to come up with a game plan to fend off this attack. Oh, reversal.
Oh. Man, Brie Bella, what offense. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She's showing something different here tonight.
Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. It's over. It's all over.
Here are your winners, The Legend and Keith Steven, the Living Legends.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
And it's